Thank you. unexpectedly in Hong Kong. Got the opportunity to camp. I landed this morning at 11 a.m. Got to my hotel at 12:30. Still haven't checked in. Can't check in till 3, but I got the ferry at 2:30 to Lantau Island, which is much quieter. Like, Hong Kong has a population of 7.5 million people. One of the most densely populated areas in the world. But even of the land it has, only over 75% of that is like uninhabitable. It's just these huge, very steep mountains and forests, jungles. So I arrived in Lantau Island and rented a bike. And it must have been a jet lag, but I just paid the guy before I'd even seen the bike. And it's unusable is the word for it. So I basically walked 5 kilometers until I got to the first campsite I came to, which are like these public wild camping sites. This seems to be on a beachy enough town. Like, my intention was to go the far side of the island, which I presume would have been quieter, but I'm down the end of the beach. It's pretty quiet. It's absolutely beautiful. I will say that much. So, not what I expected, but still stunning, and I'm going to sleep well tonight. So that's the rest of the evening. Sitting on the beach, drinking some beers, watching the sky. Fantastic. What more do you need from life?